find a lost and find. End of the game and overtime. Drawing of a new design. Drilling that one earth of mine. Looking to the outward. Speaking mind about words. Absurd. Blurred to the curb. Walking along the verb.
Go ahead. Make my day.
What is up, my brothers? H2h, back with some more Madden 17 Ultimate Team gameplay. Matched up against Mr. Douche Nozzle here. He's got very similar, top players we got there, except for one. So good, should be a good matchup, for the most part. We think, maybe, perhaps, as we come out with the ball. Usually, Tevin getting tripped up, doing nothing out there. Second play out, man. Okay, doing good. We get him right underneath. He's got Kraus playing back. We know he's ball hawk out there, so you got to keep in mind, But on the other side out there, he sees it, but just too late. Too late. We still got to throw it at him, man. I don't care if he's chasing or not. So pretty good out of the gates against this guy, and dang, Tevin making it work.
Who's the man? Huh? Who's the man?
Yeah. So all right. Quick start. So we can come out on the defensive side, see what he's got for passing game. Ooh, we launch one up. We're gonna put a stick on that. Diving on the other guy out there. Okay, that's cool. I can respect that, man. I like to chuck the ball up too. So you got to figure out, just get a couple plays in, start seeing the route combos where the guy wants to work. As you see out there, might need some clouds, but send the pressure here.
Hoo-yah!
And there we go, Jalen Ramsey going, putting work out. He's got himself Cunningham also, so we got the same quarterbacks going out as he goes on fourth. And jeez, so close, man. Should have had to stop there, man. Left the flats out for him. As he comes out, okay, he gets that, the verticals out there, the motion stop stuff, I know that stuff. I use that on occasion. No biggie there. Just got to keep in mind of what guy's running. And as he comes out, trying to put one up, and I need that pick, Night Train, man. I need that pick on that side. But not happening. And he comes out again. Okay, so as I see, he's favoring both sides, open side of the field, I figure. But there's a nice set in the nickel 3-3-5 one in a Tampa that has a really wide yellow that can help and stuff like this.
Ta-da!
As you see, Jalen Ramsey fading back. And as I say, it's a nice set. And, I think I pressed it a little bit to change change the angle a little bit on that. But for the most part, sometimes that'll help if you have the cornerback on that side while they're doing that without having to actually cloud or anything like that. As we go out first, and we're going to make that turnaround on that, man. I've always liked the Hopkins. I say that, man. Hopkins cars for me just put in work. Oh,
stood butt wide.
You kidding me, man? I get the playmaker. I should have had a huge play. All right, try again.
At least.
I guess that makes up for it, but still, it's like so annoying, these guys dropping these easy plays. I don't know if it's the rat glitch or what, man.
It's that woo-woo, you know what I'm saying?
But, Jamie Collins not dropping that one, making a play on his own. It seems like every game I'm showing dudes coming out. I'm going to have to put like a highlight reel together of that guy here pretty soon while he got these clips on hand. As we go out second, 13, and there we go. We're trying to get something. Fight for extra yards a little bit, man. Show me some sort of fight there. It would be nice. And, okay. Third and six. He got the good pressure. Dang. Dude tried to block my stuff. Okay, we'll take that. We'll get the ball back. And unfortunately on this one, man, I just tried to pound it in. I figured it would be the smart thing to do, try to run it in. At least cause the guy to start using timeouts, if anything. So, unfortunately, I still get the same field goal I had, but he did at least cost a couple timeouts and cost him some time, which, we'll take that. We'll take that if we can. And I'd rather have the touchdown, but it's what it is. And he goes out, dude, bro, you can't be running with that. The hitter's out there is somebody going to recover the... All right, okay. You know how the game is, man. So he can get that. We got the heat coming in. He's got a nice read. Very quick read out there. Good job on his part on that one. Saw that blitz coming in. And now he's working the flats down on that side. Get kind of multi-layer routes. That's what he want to do out there. He's switching up. We got pressure coming again from that left-hand side there. We're going to get home on that one, though. So making a workout here, third and eight. And we got... Damn, DJ just does that. That's just DJ. I don't even think he made the move, man. DJ make people miss. I had him stuffed down there.
My turn. Yeah. Ah, boy. Man, I feel pretty good right about that.
No biggie there, though. Kraus mixed up with that one. Like I say, he's going to get them jump balls, man. He's going to snag them. He's going to roll out here. And okay. This is starting off in the third here, man. He's going to go out, try and get some points. You got to fire. That's what you got to do here.
Oh my God. This is like taking candy from a... candy-hating baby.
Dang, there's the Sean Lee cross man and went across the field to take that pick from guy. So, He just struggled, to figure out the defense out, I guess. As I try to launch one, just what it is there, man. You get the bang bang, not gonna catch that one. As I go out, and like my guys, both guys downfield ran into each other and stopped running. I had two guys in the middle of the field that stopped running routes. If you see, they ran into each other, but it's a stock play. Like, I didn't change a route out there. It's just, real cool. I guess that's, we're up big, so it's not the end of the world, but it's just like, it's just one of those weird, annoying things. As we go out, 2nd and 10 on this one, hit the side out there, and nice to get the spec catch animation for him. So, gonna come down, move the ball, wide open out there. So, gonna have to man up on the inside or something if we get that formation again. As he comes out, trying to get the run, and again, you get the user stiff out there. So, doing well, the couple times DJ,
You're worthwhile. No one could ever take that away from you.
All right, there. Good play on dude's part. So he gets on the scoreboard. He got the blitz coming on that one. So he's bringing a little bit better heat, I felt, in the second half for sure. At Jones making the play, getting the first. We're going to keep the clock rolling doing that. I figured go out, let Tevin run that one out. Almost getting through, man. One more guy really get through. Could have had that one up, and nothing doing on that. So didn't really have a good day running it. But, we're going to go out here 3rd and 4, try and make a play. And we, yeah.
Psych!
Oh, geez, a juke. There we go. One of the rare sightings of a successful juke. And we go out there. Ended up 2-minute warning, taking the 3 out here just to bring the lead back up on that. But unfortunately, at the end of this one, the guy decided, he had the ball and all that, but he decided he wanted to start taking timeouts, running the clock down, then hitting the pause. Used all 5 of his pauses, all of his timeouts, running the clock down. 2 minutes left, and a minute left at that point. It's like, dude, like really, he just kept doing that. So it's like it's whatever. I'm not gonna quit myself so I don't see what somebody gains by stretching out their own loss. You know what I mean? For 15 minutes or something, that feels like extra.
Everybody knows you never go full retard. You went full retard, man.
All right, so yeah, what it was, homeboy. Okay, so we're gonna go out, and dude even was like sending messages too. It's like whatever. All right, so we'll go out here one more, see if we can get a little bit more competitive matchup here. Sanders, Harrison, not top end of the guys, but that should be enough to throw down a good game. I think there's no reason you can't with some of those players at that level, at least as we get nothing doing out of the gates. No biggie. We're kind of used to that at that point, right? And we go out there, we're going to get the feet down out there, move the ball, 13 Evans, and we're trying to get the run up the middle. Nothing doing again on that, but I just keep that going just to somewhat keep them honest so I can hopefully go back and dot them up in the passing game. That's kind of what we're looking for anyway out here, right? As we go out there, nice hole out there, try to make it work, almost. I saw that opening on the right, man. I thought I could make that clear, but stuff closes up quick in here. The block sheds, and then everybody grabbing you from 5 feet away, it seems. So, 3rd and 1, I don't know why I tried the counter out there. I should have ran a dive. I just take the 3. I don't know. For some reason, they told me to do that.
It's a fumble. Fumble liar.
There we go. Always with the dog pile, man. Nobody knows where the ball is. You just like hold your breath, see what happens. We wheel that one around to Julio out here, so at least 4-4 on Cunningham. See if we can go out and at least get a touch on this drive as whoa. All right, good thing we got rid of the ball out there, man. That could have been an ugly, ugly sack otherwise. We go out and I see, okay, Bennett's waving me down. Okay, he makes the play. Okay. I mean, that's how it is, man. You want to wave, and I throw to you, you better catch that damn ball. So at least he held up his end of it. And so we get the 10-0 early lead out there. Oh, very nice on the screen. Not always looking necessarily, unless somebody starts off running those, and then I'll normally just take the let the AI man up on them and stuff like that. But hits me early with that one, so pretty good on that part. Easy crossing underneath, so a couple basic schemes here. Should be able to cross man up, maybe man up on the man at some point in the game if this ends up being the pattern. That's really all you're looking for early on with our drives and just seeing what kind of combos they want to run. What do they lean on when they need the big play and stuff like that, or in certain scenarios. So we come out here and whoa, we got this heat. We screaming off the edge on that one, man. It says every so often, you got to let them know you're out there. You got to let them know. because it'll forces mistakes out there as we get a user. The Shazier won on that one, so we'll get the ball back. Pretty nice. Have X out there, but we don't want that. We want to hit behind down that. You know, I'm sure I would have dropped that from Julio anyway if I had thrown it. So I say them. I see the holes. I mean, I guess I should have cut back, man. The guys can't hold the block, but you know that's all right. That's all right. Kind of had a route out there, and I reroute A. What? Seriously, I reroute the tight end. He goes up the field, and then when I go to throw the ball, he stopped running. And then of course I throw a pick because of that. It's like, yeah, it's just, I mean, that one I'm not gonna take credit. That's the game. The game screwed on that one, man. But you know, it happened. It happens to everybody. But yeah, that was annoying, man. I remember even watching that, I was like, you kidding me? So he can see if he can go down here though and get some points off the turnover, get the momentum swing. Oh, dude, All right, so somebody forgot that Mr. Man likes little screens on occasion, so that's on me. Jay coming through, man. The Too Tall Jones making the play out there, setting him back a bit. So here we go, second. Oh, again, man, we got the heat coming off. So remember that came through. So Ramsey again, see if we can keep him, out of field goal range. And oh, unfortunately, he makes a good play. 9 seconds out there, he takes his time out. Gonna go out, man. Maybe take a shot out here, get closer or touch, man. And all right, he's gonna basically just make the field goal easier. So he would have probably had that regardless. So we'll take that. We got a tighter game going in. He does get the ball here in the second half, even so. Go right, stopping the run with Jamie Collins, doing all right on that. Going to see that, always keeping up. You don't want to ever have somebody turn that and start trying to power that game on you. That's just, you know, very annoying, man. I hate playing games like that, even if you stop them. As he goes out, and we've got nobody on the outside, man. So gonna change the box up, but yeah, at that point, there we go. We stuffed that box up. So 3rd and 1, I'm, of course, gonna probably run again, right?
Lurk squad donation.
Wow. He got nasty on the user, man. Come up there, make sure he's not running, and I just fade back and just rips the guy's soul out, man, on that one. That was one of the better ones I thought I've had in a bit. So second 11 out, swing that one out so we can at least get some yards on that play. And a very nice route. I love that route on Hopkins. When you have inside leverage, dude, it's just very nice, very hard for them to come through. As we come out here in the end, just want to expand on this one. You know, bring that lead up, of course, out. And we're going to throw to the wrong receiver. I had Julio for the touchdown on the right with a right pass lead. And I threw in the middle. I don't know what the heck I was doing there, man. I like to say I hit the wrong button, but I really probably just messed up and threw to the wrong one, man. Either way, we're gonna keep the game close, man. Keep him alive out there. You know, you can always kick yourself so much, but those are forced errors. But the defense gonna come back, get us the ball back, because you know we're clamping down on that, man. You know, we've been playing pretty good defense. This stretch of games that I recorded here, that's why their continued winning streaks happen. The offense was good in spurts when need be, but for the most part, the defense held up pretty clutch, except for one game that I'll show down the road. Now, this guy mixed up his defense real good in the game, but I caught him where I want right here, right down the middle.
Ooh, that's a bingo.
Really, really love that cover two beater down there, man. They have to use that one back, and the people, for some reason, they don't pick up what that route is doing until it's too late, until he's right down the middle there. So as long as you save that for the right time, man, normally about the 20-25 yard line, you can hit touchdowns with that if they're in a cover two, though. So that's why that play is real nice for. As we come out 4th and 13, going to bring it in. Ramsey for the third time, going to bring that sack in. And that's what we got. You got to close it down on the big downs out there. I just ran it out, but he started taking time. He did take a timeout at the very end just to get that back, but we get the field goal. And yeah, screens all day on me apparently in this game, so that's okay. We can live with that. At this point, man, we're just trying to let the game finish out there, making a play on the ball out there, doing pretty well on the inside. So I guess when you try to extend the game out, I was done, man. So I figured one more time with a little bit of heat, pressure again out there. 3rd and 19, but pretty good, man. Pretty good. Did all right on that set. So 4th down, one more launch up, and like I say, got a couple more games out here, and then we'll be getting into new stuff. Hadn't played in a long time. I'm gonna try and get some games in tonight to record for the next bunch. Thanks, guys. Peace.
Ready, set, and begin. So I pull my soul right in the middle of the song. With these pages written love, and I still feel like something's wrong. I spent the last few months wrong without your touch, and yet I thirst for something more, but I can't figure out what. So I try to fly, but these limbs aren't strong enough to lift me. So I strut down this road with this pen and a bottle of whiskey, searching for that perfect place where everything makes sense, instead of this hell of an that lingers with the stench of chaos and self-absorbed issues. Now I know that you're crying, but I'm afraid to give you this tissue, knowing that your tears couldn't wash my fears away. But then I'll be right back in your arms, hoping for an embrace. But I know your grace I probably won't ever get, so I remain silent with my love as I split into a new place without your face. But it makes me sick to try to dull those memories of you, just so I can forget that you were the best thing that I've ever had.